Ginger. Oh my God. Come on. Cop sped off, left mom with a bundle of joy.
Bryson Allen leans in, and Duke is able to break the ice. But he would soon become a mogul, but one for three. Yes, only a matter of time.
My yo-yo loco is in the hood. First, hating on me, it's so good. I'm buying things like the don't stink. Gucci links and Gucci gooses. Watching too many movies, bulletproof this. Had some nerve, like pulling tooths when you're 16. Coming through ruthless. Yeah,
Matt Jones ruthless. From the corner. He hits a three.
Bus, turn the whole city on. I'm the new plug. So if this is your first time hearing this, you're about to experience someone so cold. A journey seldom seen. The American dream from the bottom to the top of the globe. They call me home.
Ingram gets it up. Jeter throws it down. Ingram again left alone. Again he makes Florida State play.
Now I'm knee deep in the concrete. Like
Lovely catches it deep and scores. Plus the five.
Two left feet. Smell with hands with the devil, please. G-O-D. Save me from the black parade.
Nifty little reverse.
Life like Grand Theft Auto.
As the reverse is blocked by Jeter.
Puffing on. Chucking from the popo. Every time I drive by, say hi to the bad guy. All my mama friends are like, would you just look at him? So sorry, dear mama. You're embarrassing me. Give me a couple years. Pray
wow.
Never
what a pass
again.
Inside.
Got all these rival dealers trying to do me in. And all these little rappers don't know
Bernard
how
to follow. Plus the foul.
I'm feeling like the world's against me.
Ingram spins.
Call me crazy. It's crazy. I love the odds. It's coming for me.
And Ingram creates the turnover. And it's finished.
I felt like dying, but I ain't crying. What didn't kill me made me strong as iron. Iron. Iron.
Oh, my God.
Ingram to Plumlee.
Yep. Baby ballers. Toy rappers.
Allen.
Calling out
yes.
My name, the boy backwards. Shooting air balls at the basket. What you call money? I paid more
the beat from Matt Jones.
I got crowns.
Wow, what a play. A 15-point win for Duke. As the lone loss at Louisville over the weekend in a 7-game stretch now where they have won 6 and many of those wins have been very impressive, including that scrappy win against North Carolina.
Everybody fall back.